The Holy Tales.
Hello there, everyone. I am Tubby. I live here in this awesome library, and I love to eat. I have two best friends who live here with me, and a very wise bookworm called Holy, who lives with us too. She tells us wonderful stories from the Bible, but she sleeps a lot. Anyway, let me introduce you to Gumbo and Freckles. Gumbo! Freckles!
Hi, everyone!
Hi, kids. I was just thinking about you. So how have you been?
Well, I have been having a really bad day. First, I got lost in an encyclopedia. Then I lost my cap. And then Freckles pulled my hair. And Tubby ate my sandwich. Blah, blah, blah. You're wasting time, Gumbo. It's story time. Cheer up.
Yes, Gumbo. Cheer up. Now gather around. Pay attention, because you know what comes at the end of the story.
Yes, yes, we know. A question.
Very good. All right, listen. Long time ago in Damascus, there lived a man called Ananias. Ananias was a follower of Jesus. One day, he had a dream in which Jesus told him to go to the house of Judas and ask for a man called Saul. He told Ananias that he must give Saul back his sight. Ananias had heard about Saul and all the bad things that he had done to the people who were faithful to Jesus. He asked Jesus,
"Saul comes to Damascus with the purpose of arresting all who are your followers. Why should I go and see him?"
Jesus replied,
"You must, as I have chosen him to bring my name to the people of all nations. Do not worry. He will see how much he has to suffer for me."
When he woke up, Ananias went to meet Saul. As he entered the house Saul was staying in, he saw Saul praying. He laid his hands on Saul and told him that he was sent by Jesus to heal him and to fill him with the Holy Spirit. Saying that, he blessed him and Saul could see again. He also baptized Saul and gave him some food and water. After staying for some days in Damascus, Saul changed his name to Paul and started teaching about Jesus. So, did you like the story, kids?
Oh, we loved it!
Good, good. Now listen to my question. What did Saul change his name to?
This is easy. He changed his name to Paul. Paul became Paul.
Yes, yes. You were right, Freckles. Well done. Now you kids let me get some sleep. See you.
Please remember my higher melody. Jesus whispers sweet and low. Hear now thy infinity, peace be still. Hear now of
the Holy Tales.